Also tonight, a workout warning for you. A woman that was robbed while she was inside her own gym.
And now she thinks the thieves have taken far more than cash and credit cards. Eyewitness News 5's Darielle Snipes is live now. Darielle, the woman thinks they stole her car.
Well, her car was stolen, and she does believe that those thieves stole it. She is scared and so worried that she asked us not to identify her in this story. She says one simple innocent act has led to complex problems.
Whole purse was gone in a matter of, 10 minutes.
This woman says she's been working out at the downtown YMCA for years. On Friday, while taking a shower, someone stole her purse. Possibly some teenage girls.
You know, I do hold the why liable. I did not have a lock on my locker. I know that that's my responsibility. But in this instance, those girls would have never been in there if they had just ID'd them or told them to leave when they didn't have proper identification.
The WISE executive director, Michelle Taylor, says the computers were down that day. Members are supposed to show their membership cards and IDs to verify they are who they say they are. But that didn't happen with a couple of girls.
I believe they had been members. They had mentioned that their IDs were in their car that was a friend was bringing up.
But they were allowed in. And this victim says these girls were caught on tape walking out with her purse, inside keys, ID, and credit cards, to name a few items. Hours later, this victim adds these thieves racked up $1,800 in charges at this Walmart in Edmond. Then a few days later, she believes the same girls stole her Lexus from in front of her own home.
They're brazen enough to come to your own house. It's very scary. It makes you want to move.
Very valid feeling. She also says that she's gotten some phone calls from people saying that someone is trying to use her checks to pay for something by phone. The Y says that they are having meetings this week to go over their policies and procedures to make sure that their clients are safe at this facility, and they have handed over that surveillance tape to police. We are working on getting a copy of it, and when we do, we'll definitely bring it to you. Reporting live from downtown, Darielle Snipes, Eyewitness News 5.
Darielle, thank you. Of course, the best advice here, anytime you work out, just make sure to use a lock on your gym locker and of course, try to bring as little as possible.